Oh, they did? Okay,
yeah,
good.
Jamex showed him on
the
Super.
Oh, okay, so I'm not dumb. Okay, okay. No. Okay, they got him. Okay.
Yeah.
Man, I'm just Super Junior 45. All right, nice
tag.
Yeah,
he was like growling at the camera and everything. It was crazy.
All right, we got Ketchup and Nito.
Mm-hmm. These are the homies playing each other. This is a carpool SD.
Mm-hmm. We all carpool together. Me, Jordan, a.k.a. Kanye, a.k.a. Mr. Rogers, a.k.a. the Yoshi Master 37 or whatever the hell.
37.
I don't know, man. And going in with these comb, dude, Junior's combo game is pretty nutty.
Mm-hmm. That up air is like the, quite possibly, one of the best up airs in this game right now.
Right, yeah,
as
yeah, yeah.
Well as the jab.
It's really good at comboing regardless of DI. Don't listen to what anyone tells you.
Mm-hmm.
You can mix up DI, obviously, but they can react.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Wow, did that just break through the
focus? I think that was.
Focus?
I think it got hit by both sides, potentially.
I thought it was just one hit, but that rapid
fast got
it.
I don't know. It looked like. I don't know. I don't
yeah, it was weird.
I know the focus has a percent limit, but I thought the percent limit breaks immediately.
Yeah.
He might have gotten him with the with both sides.
Oh, that up tilt actually just beating out the cart entirely. That's
good
not going
to
kill. Because Junior. Getting hit by the cart, he's just heavy as all hell.
Went for the immediate Shoryu on shield.
Mm-hmm.
Got that up air string going.
Yep.
Tomahawk's distracting me. I don't know if you guys are going to hear him.
No, just hitting him with the cart, that's a true combo. At that percent.
Ooh, immediately caught the Mecha Koopa on his way up from the ledge. Smart stuff.
Yeah, and now Ketchup's trying to find his way, like trying to zone his way out.
I feel like Junior has the range to stuff out Ken's jump-ins.
Ooh,
and that's what Ketchup's been doing.
Oh, Nito was trying to do after he got the up tilt, he was trying to go for the proximity jab, but he was a little far, so he got the heavy jab instead.
Mm-hmm. Proximity, it depends on how close you are?
Yeah, it depends on how close
you
are.
Oh, I mean proximity. It's in the name.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm learning.
Yeah.
People are gonna be like, this commentator, I'm professional, doesn't know anything about the character.
I've been like watching these characters for so much because you play against them and you like understand.
Right. I mean, I play against them a lot. I just don't know what they're called.
Yeah.
Like the moves.
Because
he has multiple. Wow.
Wow. He caught him.
So people are gonna be
three stock.
Wow. Okay. So we just talked over that three stock. Mm-hmm. People are gonna talk about how the hitbox looked like it didn't hit him, but that's only because of hurtbox shifting or mm-hmm. like the way they shift when they get hit.
Mm-hmm.
So that hit him, but then like in the slow mo, the animation he goes into looks like it was far away, but it actually wasn't as far as it looks.
Mm-hmm.
So people always like, it's like a huge like. People misinterpret how big hitboxes are because of that.
And it wasn't just that. It was also, he was rising.
He was
with
rising,
Uppy.
Yeah.
Like, so, like, during that time, it was just basically toward the end of that hitbox.
Right. Someone's going to clip that and be like, look at that hitbox without, yeah. like, you know, without knowing.
Mm-hmm.
All right, getting into this game two after Ketchup just kind of three-stock Nito, like, real quick. These combos, I think he meant to go for either another up air or maybe he thought that up tilt, the second up tilt would connect because he can combo off up tilt.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, no jump. He might die.
Yeah, that was very unfortunate for Nito because after he hit him with the nair, he accidentally buffered a Tatsu.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Nito with the jump in.
Oh, proximity forward tilt. Oh, nice. That cancel and that, what is it called? It's a focus.
Focus cancel dash.
Yeah.
Into the Shoryu was yeah. nice. No jump once again. He should be dead, but Ketchup is missing the mark on these forward airs.
Oh, but he went for the Ketchup special up smash randomly.
Try to give him the benefit of the doubt. He probably read a jump.
Yeah.
Wow, dude, this pressure from Ketchup right now is unreal. The
yeah.
spin out right there, even if he had shielded, that would have caused, like, would have given him so much shield damage.
Oh, that was a proximity forward tilt into Shoryu.
And got him with that proximity forward tilt into Shoryu. It's me repeating what you said.
Nice repeating.
You see, I know what I'm talking about. Anyway. Anyway, I know what I'm talking about. Oh, red dude. Ketchup right now putting the pressure on Nito, reading the roll in, but didn't quite get the punish.
Yep.
Caught the Mecha Koopa on his way up once again. Now Nito's in the driver's seat.
Yeah.
I love the way he spaced that up air around Ketchup's down air.
Yeah. Once that Mecha Koopa's on the floor, you either have to catch it immediately.
F tilt into mash jab, the ultimate special. Oh. Ooh, caught. All right, no jump once again. Let's see if Ketchup can get this edge guard. Beautiful focus right there. Reacted to his jump and then caught. Reacted to his jump in to get the edge guard and then made it through his forward air. Realizing Bowser Jr. doesn't really have like a multi-hit that can kill you there. Down air, like he can down air, but you're not going to die.
And he's not really going to get connected by that either. And mm-hmm. that was some SDI off, like.
He went yeah. up, yeah, so he doesn't get dared. But right there, Nito got that run-up combo.
He caught it after. Like, he definitely just went for the up tilt again and then just did his normal combo.
Roll up. Yeah, dude, Ketchup's so on point right now.
Yeah, Ketchup's playing on fire.
So is Nito. Let's see what Nito's going to do about this. Ooh, punish the Mecha Koopa pull.
Oh, wow, smart. That was negative.
Smart. I mean, it's usually, like, he doesn't really have anything that's really true off of that. Usually it's like you don't have anything fast enough to punish it, especially at lower percents. Especially at lower percents. But Ketchup was smart enough to mash jab there. Knew that, like, if he shielded, it's not good. If he spot dodge, he'll get caught, like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but like a lot of people, like a lot of Ken players, love using that Tatsu as a way to reset themselves into the
right.
Because like, a lot of people with the Tatsu and then hitting them with like a forward tilt, hoping mm-hmm. they tumble.
Well, because a lot of people panic after getting Tatsu'd anyway.
Yeah.
And right now, Ketchup is he has not let Nito like play his game. He's catching him for these jump ins. Nice parry.
Not gonna get he couldn't get the proc jab.
Very suitable for a Ken main to parry that.
Yeah. There's the fair
focus. Didn't recognize the hitbox wouldn't have like he Ketchup wouldn't have fell for getting hit by the hitbox, so he just dashed away.
Ketchup just throwing out these cards, trying to find his way in.
Tried to punish the pull with the Hadouken.
Double Nair. Not gonna come follow it up with anything. There's the weak
into Tatsu.
The weak heavy weak into the heavy. Down tilt.
Right, and then canceling the short
mm-hmm.
Tatsu.
Mm-hmm.
And right now
Nito's using that weak forward tilt, trying to space out Ketchup. Oh! Ketchup not walking for it. And there is the very active hitbox.
That was so smart from Ketchup. The way he threw that Mega Koopa to force Nito to jump. Mm-hmm. He could have, I guess he could have focused and then dashed forward and then jumped. Mm-hmm. But, like, at the time, he didn't, like, the quick thought was jump. Get away from this hitbox. You don't want to die.
I need a jump. I need an air dodge. I need to get out of here.
I mean, in that.